Today, the specification of the new Nvidia RTX 40 model are changed again. Good morning, and welcome to Tech Interceptor. First of all, remember to subscribe to the channel, activate the notification bell to stay up to date on upcoming videos, and if you want to take a look at our Twitter and Instagram profiles. As we know, the new Nvidia RTX 40 GPU series will be composed by RTX 4090, 4080, 4070 and 4060. Until now, the most rumored specifications are the following. The RTX 4090 model should feature the full AD102-300 GPU with 126 streaming multiprocessors, 16128 Cuda Cores, 24GB of GDDR6X memory operating at 21GB per second, 384-bit of memory bus and 1TB per second of memory bandwidth. The RTX 4080 model should have the AD103 GPU with 84 streaming multiprocessor, 10752 CUDA cores, 16GB of GDDR6X memory operating at 21GB per second, 256-bit of memory bus and 672GB per second of memory bandwidth. The RTX 4070 model should have the AD104-400 GPU with 60 streaming multiprocessors, 7680 CUDA cores, 12GB of GDDR6 memory operating at 18GB per second, 192-bit of memory bus and 432GB per second of memory bandwidth. The RTX 4060 model should have the AD104-310 GPU with 36 streaming multiprocessors, 4680 CUDA core, 8GB GDDR6 of memory and 128-bit of memory bus. In the last hours, are circulated the new hypothetical specifications for the anticipated SKU card RTX 4070, 4080 and 4090. The source of these is again the leaker Copy7Kimi, which has always spread new interesting informations. According to the leaks, now the RTX 4070 model should have the AD104-275 GPU with 60 streaming multiprocessor, 7168 CUDA core, 10GB of GDDR6 memory operating at 18GB per second, 160-bit of memory bus and 432GB per second of memory bandwidth. Contrary to the old rumor specification, now the GPU has a 6.7% of CUDA core less, 2GB of memory less, and 16.7% of memory bandwidth less. Continuing to the RTX 4080 model should have the AD103-300 GPU with 84 streaming multiprocessors, 10240 CUDA core, 16GB of GDDR6 memory operating at 18GB per second, 256-bit of memory bus and 672GB per second of memory bandwidth. Compared to the old specification, the 4080 models AD103-300 GPU variant, 512 CUDA core less, the same difference finding on the RTX 4070. In addition, the GDDR6X memory is disappeared and replaced with GDDR6 memory. Finally, the RTX 4090 model should feature the full AD102-300 GPU with 128 streaming multiprocessor, 16384 CUDA core, 12GB of GDDR6X memory operating at 21GB per second, 384-bit of memory bus and 1TB per second of memory bandwidth. Comparing the new and the old specifications, the RTX 4090 has gained 1.56% on CUDA core and 2 streaming multiprocessors. Plus, it is interesting to talk to the TDP of these 3 GPUs that are partially changed from the old data declared. Now the TDP, 450 watts for a 4090, 150 watts less than previous 600 watts. The 4070 has the same 420 watts and the RTX 4070 has 300 watts, or rather 100 watts less. Instead, regarding the RTX 4090 Ti and the 4060 GPUs, we have no new information. Finally, we remember that the new graphic card models will be launched start a month apart each. At first, the high-range RTX 4090 with release period set for October 2022, following the RTX 4080 and the RTX 4070 graphic card, respectively for November and December 2022. And lastly, the RTX 4060 will launch presumably during the CIS 2023 on January. That's all for today. Waiting new updates, as always, let me know what do you think in the comments below. If you find this video helpful, then leave a like, share it with your friend, and don't forget to subscribe. Huge thanks for watching, see you again next time.